You are now watching ShowbizNap, your daily showbiz update. Is Snooky Serna inamin na isa siyang bipolar? At paano nga po ba na-survive niya ang kanyang mga anxiety nito nga pong mga nakaraang lockdown, especially wala siyang trabaho? Mula nga po sa interview sa kanya ni Ricky Law at mula po sa article ng Philstar, narito po ang ibinahagi ni Snooky Serna. Aniya, I am not ashamed to admit that I am a bipolar. I guess some people already know it. It's nothing to be ashamed of. I'm really thankful to GMA for making me work again. Yan po ang kanyang sinabi. Pagpapatuloy niya, during the past 6 months of the pandemic, I was having anxiety attacks. I was traumatized. I was just mostly at home. I very seldom went out. And if I did, it was just to check on my daughters na nasa ex-husband niya nakatira, who live in our condo unit with my Tita Eden just 10 minutes away from where I live. I was living in fear. Everybody is afraid of contracting the virus, right? Mas lalo pa ako because of my illness. So it was a relief when Jeremy called me to shoot the soap. No choice, di ba? Kailangan natin maghanap buhay, nakapagtrabaho uli sa awa ng Diyos. Work has distracted me from my fears before we reported to the set. We were made to make a swab test. I was negative. Thank God. Yan po ang pagpapasalamat ni Snooky. And sabi niya, those 17 days gave me a break from my anxiety. On the set, there were stricter protocols. Ibinahagi po ni Snooky kung paano nga po ba ginagawa ang kanila nga pong safety sa kabila po ng kanila nga pong tapings ngayon. Sabi niya, and I am thankful for that GMA really saw to our safety. There was an OIC who would remind us when we got close to one another. Oops, social distancing. During the rehearsals, we were face mask and face shield and removed them only during that take. Tulong-tulong kami sa eksena. Direct Mark acted as a doctor while Sunny, my PA, acted as a buyer of the jewelry I was selling. Yan po, hindi na nga po sila kumuha ng ibang extra because of pandemic na kinakaharap po natin ngayon. So, hanggat maaari, kung sino lang yung nasa set, pwede na rin po mag-act at maging part ng teleserye. Pagpapatuloy ni Snooky, we were careful during the shoot of the fight scene kasi nga no touching-touching, no sampalan, no sabunutan. Sometimes we couldn't avoid it because the scene involved physicality. During the emotional scene, we went by our instinct. Everything felt like the way they were in a dystopian world, just like what we saw in movies. It feels like we were in a science fiction movie. Nakatakip ang mga mukha. We thought it happened only in movies. We never expected it to happen in reality, did we? As soon as we got to the set, they took our temperature. Ayan po ang kwento ni Snooky. And then, every day to check it, we had symptoms. We were asked to fill up a form for contact tracing before leaving the set. We took a bath and again, upon reaching home, took another bath. Para talagang nasa alternate universe ang pakiramdam ko. Very dystopian, sabi ko nga. At 53, playing mother roles is not new to Snooky. Ayan po ang teleserye na gagampalan niya ay isang mom. So siya po ang tatayong mommy nitong si Barbie. At si Dina Wannabe naman po ang tatayong mami nitong si Kate Valdez. Well, abangan ang nasabing serya ni Snooky. At yan po ang ating showbiz snap update. Ano po masasabi niyo sa ating article na ito? Ilagay ang inyong opinion sa ating comment section dahil yan po ay mahalaga sa amin. And of course, thank you for watching Showbiz Snap.